one. So guys, default parameters to the functions, or you can call default params to the functions. Now, while declaring a function, we have to pass the parameter. But if you observe this program, here I have passed the parameters. Is there any value exist? There is no value. This is called as non-default. If I pass the value, by assigning to the variables as a value, that may be string, float, or integer, or booleans, then those are called as default parameters. The parameter which are declared by assigning some value to the variable, are known as default parameters. Okay. So at the time of calling the functions, we need not to pass the value. That will act as an optional. But if you pass the value, what will happen? Pass the value will be overwritten to the default values. And if you don't pass the values, default value will be accepted as it is. Okay. Let us see the example here. Alt F, new. So here, this is the example for non-default parameters to the functions. So what I'm trying to do, I'm performing some addition operations. I'm passing here 10. I'm passing here 20. I have assigned some value to the parameters, right? So I'm performing additions. Look at here. Initially, I'm calling as a 100, 300. Sorry, 333. Again, I'm calling 34, 44, and here I'm not passing any value. Are you getting, guys? So this line, last time for default, this line has thrown the error. Yes or no? Now this time, let me show you. Let me save this program, default parameter example, save, let me run my program, run module. Can you see any error here? What happens, I have called the function, by passing 100 and 333, right? Control goes to add, A contains 10, B contains 20. A replaced 10 by 100, B replaced 20 by 333. Perform additions and show the output. If we pass the value, again I am passing 34 and 44. So 10 will be replaced by 34 and 20 will be replaced by 44, and new value will be affected. Now here I am not passing any value. So at that time, if you don't pass any values, then default parameter values will be accepted without any error. Is it true? Hello Sumit, khali bakun bolaycha nahi, hasaycha nahi. That's what I said to you. Come here on the first bench. Please get up and come here now. Understood? समझ लो का डिफॉल्ट पैरामीटर नॉन डिफॉल्ट पैरामीटर समझ लो क्लियर इफ यू यूज नॉन डिफॉल्ट पैरामीटर विल थ्रो एन एरर लाइक दिस ओके सो वी ट्राई टू कॉल इट विल शो एन टू पैरामीटर्स बट फॉर डिफॉल्ट पैरामीटर्स नो एरर इट टेक्स डिफॉल्ट वैल्यूज गाइस सो लेट अस सी नाउ आर्ग्यूमेंट्स Okay, this is for one example with default. What there might be chance that do I need to pass all parameters? Compulsory. Let us have one more example. File, new file. So now here, same example but by changing some value. A is 10. Now here B is 20. There is no value for default. For A, there is a value. For B, there is no value. Are you getting? For A, there is a value. For B, there is no value. What I should do in this case? What will happen? What will happen? काय होईल काय होईल हाऊ डू आय कॉल इफ आय पास हियर 10 इफ आय पास हियर 30 ऑर समथिंग लाईक 900 दिस 900 विल बी होल्ड बाय ए ऑर विल बी होल्ड बाय बी A. What about B? It will throw an error again. At that time we can work with the keyword argument. Next point is there, keyword argument. Let us see the execution about this. So default argument, example 2, okay. Let me run this example, run module. Non-default argument follows default argument. Alaka error. While compiling only it shows the error. While compiling only it shows the error. Understood? So control A, control C. Let me keep some notes here for you, for your case. So for this case, this is one program. Let me add another program also.